Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Here's your Ramadan reminder for today. Abu Ubaidah radiallahu anhu reported the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, fasting is a shield as long as you do not damage it. So honestly, when we're fasting, we're doing this to please Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It will keep us away from so much evil. So therefore, we should make sure that this shield stays strong and it stays in perfect condition. Jazakallah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.